Yep.
Hi there, it's just Callum. I'm just jumping on to have a quick demonstration video of how to install one of our gas pistons. So you want to be going fat and down first. This goes on to the bottom. It's handy if you've got a partner to help you with the top. If you lower that for me a touch, that goes on there. You are supplied with the bolts. They just go on at the top. 13 or 14 mil spanner and just secure that in place.
That's the same for the other side.
Perfect.